all of those guys have the ability to score in the high 30s on the combined score. But who can perform? Here we go. We're off, we're underway. It's Hoffler who will get things underway.
27, ready for liftoff. Made the finals in all but two events in the past 2 years. 5X Games medals, 2 gold, 1 silver, 1 bronze. Looks calm and highly confident, doesn't it?
Oh, I just stepped off the ball there. Just as you said that, I think you gave him a little bit of a commentator's curse.
Yeah.
And that will cost some time in his run. Stepping off the board or bailing, if you have a bail like that, it's going to cost you. It's going to cost you. There's the warning. There's a back lip there.
The move to...
So next up, it is Kelvin Hoffler from Brazil, his second of the 45-second runs. He's got such good style. Such a solid ride. Never looks like he's going to bail, never looks like he's going to stack, and he's got just that power to stay on the board, even if he lands slightly off balance.
Well, first year of Street League, he did really well. 12s in the LA Finals, he won the Super Crown and World Champion, the Super Crown World Champion. It was his first Street League. He also brought house for his family, but after that he did his tibia fibia, which is an awful injury to have for anyone, but said that was the worst timing and the worst time of his life, but this looks good.
Actually drops in. He doesn't like to drop in blind. Now coming in fakey. Oh, that was nice. Nigel Houston hasn't dropped in yet. So here we go. Now, what's he got? He's going for the big 12 star. Yes, that's great. The legends, all of them in this second heat. Here we go. Hoffler. Nice.
Got one. Well, they're all pioneers today. In all but two events in the last 2 years. Used to take his skateboard to bed with him as a child. Skate park in the garage. Used to do tricks coming through the kitchen, but moved to California and Europe as well, but feels pressure representing Brazil because there's a lot of hype for him to live up to. Brazil, a big nation in men and women's skateboarding for sure. One of the power countries here. His dad was a policeman, so that line used to get him out of trouble a lot.
Yeah, flipping your board onto a rail. There is so much that can go wrong. Coming in for the last hit. Ah, oh, cab back lip. Score from Hoffler I think he'll just want to try and get another one on there. If he can get another high eight score, if he can put another clean run in, it means he can go into those five best trick with two big scores.
The half cab cricket grind, that was a nice start for him. And, well, there's some good work going on here for the Brazilian.
He likes to use the quarter pipe sections of the course as well. It's not just about the grinds and the slides.
He's also had a couple of tibia and fibia breaks, foot, knee, you name it. Worst year of his life. But then he came straight back out after a bad 2016 and won his first contest in the X Games in 2017. So that shows what a character he is to be out for so long.
Nice.
And come back stronger. Different.
Yeah.
Different kettle of fish. Completely.
So cab setting up for a cab spin.
Oh, what a day he's having. Kelvin Hoffler, take it to the moon.
Oh, hand drag. Needs and wants a buffer because there's still Houston and Giroud to come. Oh, nice.
Gets his buffer.
Nice.
100% gets that buffer.